Birthday to the both of us.
Absolutely.
Hey, man, we some gentlemen, right?
Gentlemen.
Hey, yo, get over there with him, cut the cake.
Yeah, We some real motherfucking gentlemen, man.
Where your knife at, bro?
I'm winning.
Cut the cake, baby.
It's a thin line between love and hate. That movie, when she told Martin, you gonna have a piece of my cake. You gonna have some of my cake.
Well, I'm a big girl right there. Oh, she had me.
No, she didn't.
Yeah, I'm cutting that cake up like you're cutting up crack. Yeah, you cutting up ounces.
What? Okay, let me have
a one day.
Wish I was here with the grown folks thing on Thursday.
It's your birthday.
When you grow up, come home.
Well, hold on. Before you pass tonight, you eat a piece of your birthday cake, Tim.
Boom, that is.
Happy birthday, guy.
Happy birthday, boss.
Thank everybody. Thank you very much. I really appreciate this from everybody. Thank y'all very much.
I hit it right on point, though,
41, it's not a secret. 41, because God allowed me to wake up again and breathe another year. So, no, I'm not going to sit back and say, well, I'm 39. I'm something like that. God, Lord, let me wake up and see it again. I'm 41.
You're 41.
George.
Yes. Oh.
He's just a baby.
Oh, you have to. He cute. Now, that's a good one.
What you drink at, nigga B?
Oh, we got more.
Yeah, there's some more cakes.
Okay.
Doing grown folk things on Thursday.
Who had rat toes?
Rat toes. Ew.